I think that I always let the song decide what it should be. And some songs, I recorded them and thought they were going to be big songs, like big produced songs, a little bit electronic, but then they kind of lost their identity in that sense, so I just brought them down. I also love albums that are, especially the slow, quiet albums, that they are like that the whole album, because then you put it on as like a state of mind kind of thing.
When you're in your darkest hour, you think you'll never recover. Riding a constant spiral down, you think you can't touch this wall. But you'll be fine, I know. You'll be climbing higher. This is how you grow. This is how you grow closer. In the wide scope of loneliness, try to fill that space. Stretch out your arms, scratch the walls with your fingernails, so you can hear the sound of togetherness. Then you'll be fine, and you will feel closer. You'll be fine, I know. You'll be climbing higher. This is how you grow. This is how you grow closer. 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 Closer.